Zan, zan, zan. Oh, when you smiling.
What makes you smile?
I like listening to people talk about things they really care about.
Why?
Well, I think there's something very satisfying when you like hear one of your friends explain to you how much they love marble racing, or your mom describing like all the cherry blossoms on your street in detail, because I think it makes me happy to know that people can find enthusiasm and meaning in something that I probably never thought about before.
My friends make me smile.
Why?
They're really funny and they always give me support. They're really nice.
Seeing my friends every day.
Definitely the people that I'm surrounded by, like my family and my friends.
It's Marth Goyle.
Why?
He's a really nice guy and funny.
Wrestling my sister, it feels really good when she loses.
Hanging out with my friends and making them laugh makes me smile.
Kevin Lee.
Why?
Because he's my biggest supporter and he loves my book club.
My friends make me smile because they're loyal and they're like my family.
Our friends.
Because they make us laugh.
What makes you smile?
Sandwiches.
Why do they make you smile?
Because they taste yummy.
Big Macs.
Why?
Because it's better than Wendy's Baconator.
Food?
What kind?
The muffins at school.
What makes you smile?
Bean.
Why?
Because their coffee always makes my day.
What makes you smile?
Driving to school on a really sunny day with the windows down and a really good playlist.
Why?
Because it feels really freeing.
What makes you smile?
Getting a new personal best on a 10K run.
Why?
Because it's super rewarding seeing all my hard work pay off.
Golf, because I like golf.
Cross country.
Why?
Because the team and the coaches and everyone makes such a happy, fun environment.
Playing sports makes me smile because of the fresh air and just being with friends.
Playing basketball. What makes you smile?
Completing a really hard swim set.
Why?
Because it's an unparalleled sense of accomplishment, knowing that you got in the pool and got better at swimming and that you did it with the team.
What makes you smile?
When I come home from a long day of school and I get to see my dog, Ozzy, who's really cute.
Is that why you make me smile?
Yes. He also like jumps on my face, which is pretty funny.
My dogs.
What?
They're really cute and they give good cuddles.
I like looking at bumblebees. They're really fat and they just fly like cheese balls, you know? Cheese balls in the air.
Is that why they make you smile?
Yeah, they do. They're really fat and chubby and they're just flying. I like them. They're cute.
What makes you smile?
I'm hanging out with my dog.
Why?
Because she's really chill and whatever like stressful things going on, she's always there to calm me down.
What makes you smile?
So in econ, we have something called circle time, and it's basically when Lou asks us a bunch of invasive questions. And I think we only do it in my class, and it's been a really big highlight of my year.
I like Mr. Pelletier's French class.
What makes you smile?
When Mr. Pelletier roasts us.
I miss Manu's English class.
Why?
It's pretty fun and enjoyable.
Getting an A on a test.
I guess the bell at the end of the day because it means I can leave.
What makes you smile?
Mr. Parker's jokes.
Why?
Because they're really funny and I love jokes. Do you want to hear a joke?
Yeah.
What do you call a fish wearing a tie?
What?
Sophisticated.
What makes you smile?
A lot of things.
A lot of things?
Yeah. What doesn't make me smile probably is more the question.